Hope I can talk to you about this. I've got this burrito eating competition on Wednesday, and I'm so nervous about it.
Why? You go to Chipotle all the time. You'll be fine.
But this is such high stakes. I don't know how to construct my burrito this time. Should I do rice, no rice, meat, no meat? What sauces? I'm so confused.
Go for no rice. And, I don't know. I'm not an expert on this.
I'm so nervous, though. Like, what would you do if you're in my shoes?
I wouldn't have entered.
You just don't know what I'm trying to say.
I'm sorry, Sarah. We can talk about this later. I have to run. I have to go to work. I'm sorry. I have a conference call.
Okay. Bye. Check the internet!
That's it. Imerman Angels one-on-one burrito eating support. It's perfect!
I'm gonna call them right now.
Good afternoon, Imerman Angels one-on-one burrito eating support. How may I help you?
Hi, my name is Sarah. I just heard about you guys and I just wanted to know if you could maybe get me someone to talk to. I'm just feeling a little alone right now. I just really need some advice.
Yes, we're so glad you called. We would be happy to get you connected to someone. Yes, right away. Absolutely. Yep, I just have a few questions for you before we get started. Uh-huh. And with this, is this going to be a regular burrito or a burrito bowl?
Okay, I've been thinking, I want to do definitely a burrito. It's just easier to take down, fewer bites, utensils, they just get in the way. Definitely a burrito.
Okay, good. And tell me a little bit more about how you plan to construct this burrito.
Okay, that's what I'm not too sure of. Maybe meat, probably no rice, right? I don't know. I'm thinking no salsa, just guac.
Well, we actually have plenty of people on our network who would be happy to talk to you about all those questions that you have, but please keep in mind that all of our angels do not provide medical advice. I actually have someone in mind for you. Her name is Champ. So what I will do is I will go ahead and give Champ a call and make sure it's a good time for her. And then once I get the okay from Champ, then I will go ahead and ask her to, you know, get in touch with you over the next couple of days.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much. I can't wait. You guys have been so helpful.
Champ, please.
Hi, Champ. This is Rennell calling with Imerman Angels. How are you doing?
Hey. Yes, this is the Champ. Yeah, doing good. I'm training. Got another big competition coming up next month. Yeah. Eating lots of burritos.
Very good. Well, I wanted to call and catch up with you and let you know that you came up as a good match for someone.
No way. God, I've been waiting for this, you know? This is what I live for. Taking young people and turning them into burrito masters like myself.
Well, I will go ahead and send you both an email. If you could get in touch with her over the next few hours, that would be wonderful. She's so excited to hear from you, and I think you're gonna be a great angel for her.
Oh, as soon as I'm done. Sweet, yeah. Awesome, you too. Bye. Yes!
Hello? This is Sarah,
soon to be the great. What's up? It's the Champ. I am calling you because I hear you have a burrito eating competition coming up.
Hi, Champ. Yeah, it's on Wednesday and I'm just kind of nervous.
You know, it's not easy being a burrito champion. I was young too once. Got nervous before competitions. You know, they used to call me Baby Guac. They got over that real fast when they figured out I was the champ. Anyway.
Yeah, I wasn't sure what to put in my burrito. Do you have any advice about that?
You really have to think about density. It's all about density. And then, of course, how it plays with your stomach. Don't want rice. Doesn't play well with your stomach. Good for training, but not in competitions.
What about side effects? I've heard some really gross things happen and...
You're gonna be great. You know why? You know how I know? Because I've been there. I've been there and I've done this.
Okay. And what about lemon heads? I've heard about those helping, but I don't really know.
Lemon heads afterwards. Soothes the stomach, soothes the soul. You're golden after you get some lemon heads in you. Sarah, call me again if you have any questions. Call me again after you win. You're gonna rock this.
Okay. All right, thanks. Yeah, I think I'll do great now. Thank you so much for your help. Okay, bye, champ.
Everything that goes with it, I thank you all, but it's been